Hey everyone, it's Commodore Bob. This is our test to see whether or not the stream works good, how well it looks. So y'all be sure to leave comments, let me know. Let me see. Everything looks good on my end anyway. I'm having to play around with this a little bit. I was hoping to use the server, but for some strange reason the server gave me an error, so I'll fool with it later. Okay. You see, that's me. This is a super flat world I was testing in. I don't think I'm going to use this particular type of world for the super flat series, mainly because it's not really a super flat. It's flat, but it's at 20. What was it? Where am I at? I'm on layer 64, so it's not technically a super flat. Let me head back down here. I was doing some mining earlier. And the plus side to this is the plenty of levels. Oh, let me see. Yeah, everything looking good. All right, let's see what we got. Need to find some more iron. I hope we'll find some diamonds, honestly. Well, found some iron. We'll take it, though. As for how long this test is going to last, I'm not entirely sure. I actually don't need to be taking that long. I've got a load of stuff I need to do today. I'm actually expecting a phone call. Whoops. See, I was prepared. Let me see. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Being loud. Well, I guess I'll stop digging when I run out of torches. I'm getting 15% drop frame rate. Y'all let me know how that looks. This is a test to see whether or not my internet can handle these kind of broadcasts, because doing the live ones are a lot easier, because I only have to upload them once, and that's when I'm doing them live. But if it can't handle it, then I'll stick with the traditional route. Let me see. Get rid of the gold, gravel. I mean, iron ore. Don't need any gravel. I'll take it up anyway. Still haven't found any diamonds that I can remember. I do need to create some stairs. Let me do that in a minute. Okay. Stop it, Bob. Okay. I'm just checking. Hard for me to see what's going on. I've only got one monitor. I only got room for one monitor. I've noticed that these grass has just been starting to grow on top of blocks, even if there's nothing near it. It didn't used to do that. Which is good, I guess. I've kind of wanted them to do that for a long time. Test it. Alrighty. Let's head back in here. Nope. I did have coal though. Which means I need to get some more. Didn't realize I was that low. Alright, crafting table. No, I don't have any there. I'll go ahead and grab these stairs. And crafting table. Hello. Hello. It's not gonna be enough. Throw that in there, throw that in there. Let me see. Books. I don't even think we don't have a crafting table yet. Not a crafting table, enchanting table. Lose my mind a little bit. Okay. Pull that out. I'm gonna grab that. Pull that out. I don't want you to waste it. There we go. And throw that in there. Not that. Grab it to me. Alrighty, let me see what else we got. Okay. I'll deal with that later. And I'll do that later. Okay. Probably was going to work on. I want to see if this block actually grows grass on it without actually touching grass around it. Because it looks like it is. I've already raided everything. This caught on fire during a thunderstorm. Wait a minute. Is it getting dark? It's getting dark. I need to go to sleep so my zombies don't kill my villagers here. Hang on 1 second. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Let me see. That's weird. Oops. It says it's live. It's weird. I don't know why it's not broadcasting. Because it says it's live on my end. When I see what they mean, it's not actually showing up. Let me Okay, why is it saying that? It's starting. Oh. I don't understand. In the event that you can hear me, I'm trying to figure out why. Says the health is good. Says my vent is starting. That's all it ever says. Well, how's it get beyond that? And it says I'm live. I don't understand why it's not working. It was working earlier.